tracking down Dr. Waltz.
Oh, well, that would be a good start. In fact, we just found out where he's living. It seems that he moved to Cappucci Island.
Cappucci Island?
Yeah. I planned on telling you about that as soon as it was confirmed. You know, maybe you should go over there so you and Waltz can have a chat.
You sure?
Of course. I think we can trust you.
Awesome. Thank you, Inspector.
See what you can find out. One of my men, Brad McMaster, is on the island for another assignment. If anything comes up, he can help you.
Great. I'll head over right now.
Whoa, not so fast. To get to Cappucci Island, there's only one ferry a day.
Well, if that's the case, I know just the person to help out. I have a very bad feeling about this. Hey, Amanda.
Yes, sir.
Here we go.
I can take you to the island if you'd like. Huh? Yeah, I have a license to drive a boat.
Really? Yes, please.
Don't worry, it'll be a smooth ride.
What did I do to deserve this? Pikachu. Anyone but a man,
stop being so dramatic. It was really nice of you to offer.
Easy for you to say, because you don't know what you're getting into. And there's someone's at me today.
Let's go find your call up.
Yeah, I don't know. Seems happier than usual, right?
The Pokémon Carnival? What is that?
A carnival.
Whoa, that was a good guess. Yeah, the Pokémon Carnival. Ludicolo and I are really pumped.
So, what is it?
Ah, I thought you knew about it. Well, the Pokémon Carnival is the biggest festival in Rhyme City. People and Pokémon from all over the world come to it, and things can really heat up. The parade at the end is the best part. Here, we'll give you a little preview.
Somehow that performance doesn't quite sell it for me.
Doesn't this feel fantastic? This boat has 400 horsepower,
yeah,
you
know? I can feel that.
This is what I was worried about. Come on, Tim. Can't you tell her to slow it down?
It sounds like Pikachu's having a good time.
You know what, Amanda? Maybe you can pull this down a little bit?
What do you mean? You want to get to the island quickly, don't you? Not a problem. Let's go!
This is such a lovely place.
I think I just need to feel solid ground. Pikachu, how are you doing?
Actually, I'm not doing so hot. Let's go find Walls home and gather testimony in town.